Hector Hernandez. This morning at approximately 1:30 in the morning, 8 Los Angeles City companies responded to a 2-story residential commercial. What they encountered was one unit involved, which was a pet store, and they had active fire and smoke showing. There was no rescue issues during the firefight. Unfortunately, there was a couple occupants that were displaced on the second floor. Right now, we're currently determining the cause of the actual fire.
Was there anything unusual as far as what you all had to do to put the fire out? Did you all encounter any difficulties?
One of the things that we did encounter at the time was we had an electrical vault that caused us additional hazards, and we called out the Department of Water Power, and they're addressing it as we speak right now. But yeah, it definitely caused a serious concern for our firefighters because it was so close to the unit involved.
Did it start in the pet store?
The actual cause, it may have started in the pet store, it may have started outside, but the pet store was the one that was the only unit that was involved.
So what you have to do, when you're involved with a pet store with animals and stuff like that, does that create a bigger problem for you guys as far as just how to handle that situation?
Yes, it does. And obviously, our concern was what kind of a pet store. There's different levels of pet stores, whether there's dogs, animals, cats. In this one particularly, there was no dogs or animals, a lot of birds and fish only.
Yeah, so at this point, it's out. Everything's just now investigating, right?
Absolutely. Right now, it's currently out, and we have a few companies doing some overhaul and salvage work right now. And like I said, we're currently investigating the cause of this fire.
How big was the response for this?
8 fire companies and 2 battalion teams.
And just in one quick summation, just tell us what time it started and then how long it took to put out.
I believe the call came in at 1:35. It took approximately 20 minutes to actually put out the fire. We had a pretty good handle on it in a 10-minute mark, but for full containment and extinguishment, it took about 20 minutes.
And your name again?
Hector Hernandez.
And that's Lieutenant or?
Oh, I'm sorry. Battalion Chief Hector Hernandez with Battalion 13.